Lynsey Whitacre. So double bubble also for Lynsey Whitacre, through with her second ride, Barillo W2 through to the jump off for Lynsey. Kira Foster's already clear with Asheville Rock, and she joins us looking for her second, the second last to go. In fact, in the first round, it's Disaronno VT, Kira Foster.